My name is Soledad Ortiz and I am 35 years old. I came here and asked if they could help me with the ultrasound. I stayed for my prenatal care and I thank you because if it were not for you, I don't know what I will be doing now or how I will be paying at the other clinic. The truth is that I can't afford it. I was born in Mexico. I came when I was 15 to this country, running away from my mother because she mistreated me. I also came because I had already met the father of my children back in Mexico. And I said to myself, if I go with him, life is going to be different. He is not going to hit me. My life has been a bit complicated, but many people who know me have told me that I have been strong, and I know that I have, and I have struggled with my children. Their father does not help me or anything. My last child before getting pregnant, I did not know I was pregnant. I was working for a month like this. I was working in construction. I was picking up plywood and throwing it away. I had to go up 5 floors with a trash can and down again. I think that God has always been with me because in my dreams, I have always wanted to be with my children and that nothing and nobody will separate me from them. Sometimes they said, Mom, what do you want for your life? What is your dream? And what is my dream? My dream is to have a house, even if it is a tiny house, but have a stable place and to be there living at ease. That is my only dream. And of course, to be with my children always. As for this girl, I would like that she does not suffer as my other daughters have suffered. It's going to be named Marisol Yalitza.